Denali is the top trim level for GMC. It was initially exclusively a Yukon trim level, but has been expanded to the entire GMC lineup. There's a Sierra Denali, a Canyon Denali, an Acadia Denali and even a Terrain Denali now, each loaded up with luxury features and benefits, as well as functional exclusive. Still, when a consumer boasts that they have a Denali, they are most likely referring to a Yukon Denali or a Yukon XL Denali. The full-size SUV is GMC's halo vehicle. Changes to the exterior. 2018 represents a minor refresh for the Yukon, not a big change over the model that's been on the road since the 2015 model year. A new sculptural grille has replaced the old honeycomb grille, bringing the Yukon closer in appearance to the other more recent Denali models. There will also be a new available exterior color, Satin Steel Metallic. New on the interior. Inside, a new wood trim treatment features real mastic ash wood with a satin finish. The new finish replaces a gloss finish from past years, and allows the grain of the wood to show through. There's an effort to display authenticity in the cabin of the Denali. If something looks like metal, it probably is metal or aluminum, not coated plastic. If it looks like stitched leather, it is stitched leather. And leather surfaces have a new, more durable finish that will keep them looking good longer. For buyers who note luxury with quality, that's a happy convergence.